We have evidence loud enough to mimic a consequence. Loud enough to ring our ears out of the sadder side of resonance. It's irrelevant. A desperate rant is a form of deeper punishment, and its residents have already moved into that room of silence. Cleaning ears with dirty language is sometimes seen as devilish. It's war, and we're facing the enemy in the mirror once again. But he was never really there, just a memory of the innocent, dead before he was ever reflected into the pools of older ignorance. A man was written on a fence, in defense to his sentence. And it was nothing but a nightmare of a bad mood and a worse moment. A baby was born in the palm of a bastard, aborted before the sun shattered into a billion bright new mornings. Just warning signs of the later now and again forever forgotten. Repressed oppression, unspoken mention of motion promoting emotions, and empty mouth mothers under bridge blankets and concrete cradles. Unname the hate labels, remove the blindfolded mind readers, and cut the spring cables that keep us bouncing like rubber bands without direction. Kiss the beggar, kill the nurse, eat disaster and die in church, shit out curses in cursive and sin in plain text. Kill God on Sunday, but not before you repent or pay the preacher's rent. I want a filthy slate on the other side of this shit. I want to take the serpent throne and fuck her holiness. The angel of demise is resting on my tongue, and it's just about time for her to come and take me home.